early morning rise, 6:30. I feel like I haven't had very much sleep, but I'm feeling much better now. In the airport lounge, I've had a cooked breakfast, decent cup of tea. Might have a cheeky beer before I get on the plane. Off for a significant adventure. I'm feeling slightly nervous about it all, but hopefully it will be an experience of a lifetime. It's raining, which is not great, although weather's supposed to be good for the coming week. Got a thumping headache, my luggage is lost, and all the paracetamol's in my luggage, so I'm going to go to sleep for an hour, see if I can get rid of my headache.
Morning everyone, day two, still at the hotel, and off to the Husky place today, whatever you call it, I don't know. Anyway, I've done some repacking, as you can see, seriously trashed.
Seems an appropriate place to start. Hopefully the exploring I do won't be quite as extreme. This is Tromsø. Chewing a chocolate eclair and dressed up. This is home for the first night. I see no surprise. Not bad view. I almost
thought it was just preparing to leave. Looks like our vehicle has arrived. After all that we had. Wrong vehicle, maybe it's this one.
It's
that
Tromsø?
Before I've even started, I'll send a postcard. So, loading dog's time.
Step away, we won't have to wait. We did all we could.
I'm in Norway. If I turn around, now I'm in Sweden. And if I go over there, I'm in Finland. And that circular thing is what marks the meeting point of all three countries. How cool is that? But now I'm definitely in Finland. Everyone's doing the same thing. How cool is that? Look. Three countries, 30 seconds. This looks like it's going to be our campsite for the night.
Mr. Hannah, with her cream egg from Celia and her luxury drink of Coke, waiting for my four packets of beef noodles for dinner.
Hey man, it's my turn to come here. Put a woman in front and a man behind.
for our last night. Not a bad view again. It's roomy. It's everyone else. And the dogs. I'm going to sleep up this little track that I made.
The first sign of civilization I've seen for 5 days.
So some bright spark has cleared the road, and so now we got to go through the forest, which is a fucking nightmare. Stop! Kiruna. This is our final destination. The ice hotel awaits. Is it? The ice hotel. Done it. 250 kilometers. Wow. Sure. Well done, boys and girls. You all did very well. Oh, you, Charlie. Time to go. The northernmost town in Sweden, Kiruna.